Hey, guess what?
What?
I've completely forgotten. No, I haven't forgotten. I was looking at something on the news, the East Midlands Today. One of your favourite companies, the British Bullshit Corporation. And it was online. And it was Nottingham East Midlands News.
Oh, yeah.
And there was this fella talking about how brilliant the car parking levy was.
Brilliant?
Yeah. You say it's done really good things for Nottingham.
Oh, right. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so it's helped remove, was it about 400 quid?
I've got a friend that works at Boots, and hiya, mate. You know who you are. And I think he has to pay £400 a year now to park where it was free. But the local servitude, our servants, the wonderful Nottingham City Council, who I really admire, that really look after the people because they really understand that they're public servants and they do everything they can to look after us and our well-being. They're so brilliant.
How did you say that this workplace levy thing had benefited everyone then?
Well, he said it had done really good things for Nottingham, and the Nottingham City Council, our wonderful servants, public servants, have actually given £50 million away.
So how's that benefited Nottingham?
£50 million!
How's that benefit? No, how's that benefit Nottingham?
They give it to the tram company, the tram company Tramlink are owned by SNCF of France.
So how's that benefited us?
It hasn't.
So it's lies then?
Why don't they pay for their own repairs and upkeeps of the tram system? Why has Nottingham City Council, or how come Nottingham City Council, are in charge of the public purse, not given...
They'll probably claim we've got shares in it, or some bullshit like that.
Well, they've given £700 million to complete all new lines and pay for new trams.
Oh, well, that's good of them.
We said that a while ago,
more money down the drain.
Well, not only have they... I think they've given some money to a terrier barrier that's going to go to Trent Bridge Cricket Ground as well. That's wonderful, isn't it?
Oh, yes.
To stop us from the terrorists who are actually paying... Then the terrorists are not paying for the barrier, but the terrorists have collected the money.
The real terrorists
are. Yeah, and now we're going to pay for the barrier with our money because we're in fear.
Ah,
we're going to talk about that
in
a bit.
They like to keep us in fear.
Well, guess what?
What?
Another guess what?
What?
Next year, the council...
I mean, this year?
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful people that they are. It's not going to be £400 parking levy.
So they put it up? Well, they've reduced it. We've reduced it.
There's no chance of that. It's going up.
Five?
100? No. £1,000 sterling per person per car.
What?
That's a parking levy for you. And these rotten, beautiful, lovely bastardos are going to give the money away to probably...
Build some more tram lines for the
SNCF.
French company. Or more money to Broadmarsh or Vixen or the train station.
Let's give it to Inter. We should work for the council. No fucking chance of that.
Third saying. Before you say, I will not choose, I will do nothing... is a choice to do nothing. Rather than regard choices as terrible burdens and impositions, you would release much of your fear if you would realise that you are making choices all the time, and the process, rather than overwhelming you, is in fact the means to freeing yourself from the bonds of fear. Of course, you may choose to deny or ignore this as well. That is as much a choice as anything else in life.